So this is a quick video on how to reset your oil indicator light on a 2000 Honda Accord. So go ahead and put your key in and then hold this select and reset button and turn your key to the on position, which is right before ignition. Your light should just go on, and then the maintenance required light should go off soon. There you go. And now once you turn on your car, there should be no more maintenance required light.